don't know if any of you guys ever had a Mac box and either lost your keys for it, keys stopped working, it can't get through. But I recently just had this issue. And unfortunately, these locks aren't the easiest ones to pick. This is what ended up happening with mine. Don't know how well you can see it. I tried ordering keys with the M112. They came in, weren't working. So it was $15 for new locks. Decided to just get new locks. So pretty much the easiest way to do this is just a crap tool I have here. So get something decently sized. And while the lock is in here, you're going to get a hammer in this, and you're just going to keep smacking it in. And then you're going to get some sort of a flathead with a hammer on the back, nail it in, and then you just turn it to the left. Just keep turning, you'll hear everything click open. And then after that, there's normally a clip. Don't know if you guys are going to be able to really see this. It comes right behind the lock here. You just pop that off. And you just keep spinning it, and you can pull it right back out, and all your drawers are unlocked.